which allows the oven to open, in which a golf ball rolled down, hitting our dominoes of crackers, leading to cheese and meat, that are going to fall off onto the cafeteria tray that rolls down our conveyor belt and hits our packaging.
Okay, so when the shipping box falls on top of the circuit seesaw, it lifts up the measuring tape, which then pulls this string to this lever that then kickstarts the cracker that falls down the ramp and hits the caution tape. And then the caution tape falls on top of the motor, which is connected by gears, and then stops on its own. And it's connected to a pulley that's connected to that wrench. And when the wrench falls off of the Lunchables box, it pulls the tape up and hits a golf ball that then falls down the ramp.
So once the golf ball falls down the ramp, it hits this Lunchable box, which fall into the Lunchable truck, which is held up by some hot glue. And then the truck falls down the ramp, hits the broom. The broom is connected on a pulley system to this orange juice carton. Once the broom gets pushed, the carton comes up, it hits this flap that a lacrosse ball is on. The lacrosse ball falls down the ramp, hits these orange juice box dominoes, the dominoes fall. The last one is hit and it falls onto our seesaw.
And when the juice box hits our seesaw, it lifts up this lead right here, which makes the clock go, and then it hits the other lever, which then makes the lacrosse ball fall, which is attached on fishing line, to the bottom of our blinds, which lifts up, and then when it lifts up, the clothing pin drops, letting our plane go and hit our golf ball.
But once the airplane hits the golf ball, it'll go down this marble run and then fall into this box, which is attached on a fishing line to this weight over here. When the box comes down, this weight goes up, the ramp pushes up and pulls the car, and it rolls down the ramp into this trash can. The trash can pushes our seesaw up and the car is let go. So once the car is released from the seesaw, it moves to hit the popsicle system on the axle, which moves this to start the dominoes, and they fall on both sides. And then they hit, this one goes down first with some meat and cheese, and then the cracker gets hit from those dominoes and it makes